そうですね、私も今怪我の回復させるためにその怪我と戦っている最中なんで、その間にできることやるべきこと何ができるか。考えた時にちょうど LA 道場できたん で私から手を挙げて私にやらせてくださいっていうふうに言いましたね。道場 is a Japan tradition、 日本の伝統、私が新日本の道場で育ったように、その新日本の伝統をここで伝えたいから、ここは道場だよ。
It's been just about repetition、get the basics down and everything else will come from there.
There are things that I thought maybe I was good at. Shibata-san kind of touches you up on it and corrects you.
What better place to learn the Japanese style than this place? That's why it's such an amazing opportunity.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
ああ、他のところで やってることは、他のところでは教えてくれないことをやっていますけど、それは全てが全てちょっと教えられないですね。Sorry, secret. ただ一つ言えることは、とてもきついトレーニングやってて、そのトレーニングは嘘をつかない。流した汗は嘘をつかない。
We work on everything and we update it perfect here. It's intense. We do it until it's right.
This is by far, probably one of the most intense things I've ever done in my life, and a very grueling experience, but very well worth it.
It's grueling in a way, but if you fight through it, you can make it. It's a mix between intense and amazing.
Coach Shibata always talks about, you know, the samurai spirit and that fighting spirit that each person should have. You see it in the wrestling.
一番分かりやすい表現かなと思いまして、やっぱり侍っていうのは弱い心の侍はいないと思うんで、その血とか、その人種とかじゃなく、魂、スピリット。
You know, you think you're good or you think you're a certain level, and you realize there's a lot more to learn and a lot more to go.
Mental toughness, endurance, everything I could do, I could improve, and we have improved just the past 2 days I've been here.
やっぱりその姿勢だったり、心構えですかね。そのプロレスをやる上でトレーニング、練習がどれだけ大事なものか。戦う姿勢、怪我をしない体、やっぱりそこは強い精神、ここは本当に一番大事なところで、それはやっぱり練習でしか鍛えられないんで、そことにかく今やってますね。はい。
I saw this opportunity and jumped on it. I feel like it's a life-changing experience, and I can't wait to learn more from Shibata-san.
If you want to be someone in this business and you want to learn from the best right now, Shibata-san is the person and this is the place to do it.
Shibata is here. That's it.